Yards. The x-rays were negative. They tweeted this. Gleyber Torres hit by a pitch at the top of the first and substituted defensively when the Yankees took the field in the bottom of the fourth, was removed from the game with a right elbow contusion. X-rays taken at the park were negative. That is good news. I'm sure they got ice on that as quickly as they could.
That is terrific news. When he is removed from the game, there's always some concern and you're wondering what is going on. But Paul O'Neill did a great job breaking down what's that like to be hit. I think it was the fact that Torres was hit in a sensitive spot. It wasn't necessarily an injury, but when you get hit in your elbow, a place where there's no padding, Paul O'Neill said, that's going to sting. That's going to stick with you. And I think we saw that with Gleyber Torres. So the fact that the x-rays come back negative, listen, he's one of the Yankees' best two-way players. Yeah. I mean, it's Judge and it's Torres. So the fact that he's okay, that's positive
news. Also, that's his throwing elbow. So he's got some long throws to make from short. Hopefully he's going to be just fine.